One of the big problems about the housing shortage in Brighton is it affects the economy. It's a brake on the economy. It's a brake, for instance, on companies moving here. And if you talk to Tony Murner, who used to head the Economic Partnership, he would say that people would come to him to talk about moving businesses here or expanding their businesses here. They would talk about the quality of the people available, which is pretty good because we have quite a high-trained workforce, well-educated workforce. So many people stay from the universities. And about accommodation for their business, which is also a difficulty. But when it got to housing, they would sometimes, that would be it. It was a barrier to them coming here, and it's a break on the economy. Brighton is the centre of a city region, there's no question about that. There's a huge influx of people into the city to work and out of the city to work. None of these places are islands, we're all in this together. It will take a bit of time, I think.
Was it a mistake to become a unitary, do you think?
No, I think it was a really good idea.
Yeah?
Yeah. I think it's a very good idea. In fact, it shows you how long I go back. In 1965, Inquiry into Local Government recommended that we keep the counties and boroughs and had metropolitan boroughs. But there was a report of dissent by one of the members which suggested turning Britain into something like 70 unitary authorities. I think it's much better. It's much better for the public if they only have one place they have to go to sort things out rather than having to work through two different levels. And I think it's more efficient as well. And I think it's a really good idea.